Welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beggs. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. Lichtsteiner passes it through. Upfield. Now it's Rafinha. What a save! Terrific reaction! It's in, and that looks to me very much like an own goal. Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it could happen to anyone. Well, our first story of the day, and it's a big one. The skipper, to start by doing that, has given everyone a fright, and I think himself too. Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. Now, can he finish? And that's caused a worry or two. And he's whipped it in low. That really should have hit the net. Right in front of the goal like that, he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough. It's a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted. Now the pass. Alcacer needs to get on the end of this. Now here's the through ball. And a pop! Goal! Hot night through butter! They have done it again! Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim? Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other. Arevalo. Arevalo. And it's Alcacer. Rafinha. Aimed long and direct. Cacciarini cuts it out. Forward. Half an hour played now. Stay Smith. Is it in? No mistake! Just one goal in it now! Game on! To shoot, duly delivered. Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and a good understanding to pull it off. We have got ourselves a game here. I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems going out. Thrust towards the front line. Arevalo. Aim forward.
In veilige vestigingshalle en 2727 veilige vestigingsgiften. Goed in veilige vestigingshalle.
Rafinha.
Opnieuw voor de verre zelf nu recht vraag. Tony,
knieke hey, Smith. The shot's on!
Zou er komen naar de hoogte. Wat heb je gedaan?
It's in!
Wissensens.
On the cusp of halftime! He delivers with perfect timing! He was never going to miss from there. Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? This has become one superb game of football. Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now. We hit half time. The midway point of the game. Well, after going behind, I was beginning to doubt whether they could organise a salvage operation. But to their credit, Peter, they've produced a hugely impressive comeback and totally recaptured the initiative. Terrific half, four goals split evenly, beautifully set up for the second period to follow. It's a long forward pass. Now it's Alcacer. Now it's Dybala. Very well to intervene.
Lenny, when you were talking about those flags, was that a metaphor for anything? Was it? Lenny, boy?
Arevalo.
I meant to be serious, but listen, she was as aloof as Steve Burke.
Looks to slip it through.
This is
and did so well to set it up. They used the 1-2 to great effect in working their way through the middle there. A little more luck though, they may have been celebrating. Header! Just needed better contact. Who's going to make this theirs? It looked promising, but eventually fought it without doing any harm. Lichtsteiner tries a long pass towards the front. Hit long and direct. He's had a shot! He scores! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! I just think he showed a lonely appreciation of where that defensive line formed and held his run until just the right moment and he broke the offside trap and he took full advantage. That's top marks from me. And it is our great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair. Needs to get it forward quickly. Naismith with the ball through. Half an hour gone in the second half. And it's Dybala. Tries a through ball. Aimed long and direct. Now the pass. Alcacer. It's come loose. Heads it! And he gobbles up the chance. And surely now, the results beyond doubt. Great header, made it look easy. Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch. Spoon forward. Naismith. We
high. Keeper's ball.
Benson Moreno. Surely this will be the last chance.
My marriage is in a very unusual condition. Good. I want to get home.
Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
When I go down unfavorably,
and that will be the final act. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, I think what we saw there was an honest and totally committed contest, Peter, between two teams that refused to afford the other any initiative. At times, it tingled without ever really taking off, but it was good value.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.
I like hearing you talk, but I kind of get home. So, be married one. Yeah, you're right.
I guess you're right.
Don't look, still got old. Don't cook one up.
Come with me. Maybe grab one of those new gizmos.
Так. Okay.